Some people have told me that they use stop losses to minimize how much they can lose on any particular investment. I've invested through the dot-com crash as well as the credit crisis, and I'll tell you, during extreme circumstances, stop losses don't mean shit. You buy something at 40 bucks, set a stop loss at 38, it doesn't matter because the price has dropped to 20. There's no buyers except at 20. A stop loss assumes liquidity. If liquidity is not there, your stop loss might as well not be there either. It's like using toilet paper to stop a Mack truck. Take care.